After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still, her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge!
Come on. It can't be much further. Not again. Watch out for spikes! Thank you.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.